and I'd serve it with some early sprouting broccoli and some sauté potatoes, and that's it.
Delicious-looking dick from... sorry about that. Delicious-looking dish from Rick there. Pork, yeah. This week's masterclass is something that I know people will love, and you can get it right from scratch. This is a custard dish. I do apologise for that. So what we're going to do now is we're going to make...